Hi friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. If you came to our YouTube channel for first time, please make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit bell icon. In this video, we will discuss about this error. I'm trying to post goods received in T-code Migo and I'm getting this error. Just check. So I'm trying to post GR against purchase order. I'm getting this error. While I'm trying to post, I'm getting that error. GL account 3 lakh does not exist in company code KRIP. So you can see here, complete performance assistance. You can see GL account, this does not exist in company code KRIP. So how we can resolve that? Meanwhile, that's a FICO side error, finance side error. So but let us see like how we can resolve that easily. So in diagnosis, you can see the GL account has not been created in the company code in which you are working. That simply means we have to create a GL account in our system. The GL account, this 3 lakh GL account is not created for, or not created or not maintained for our company code KRIP. So this is the reason we are getting that error. And this is in S4HANA 2023. This is the latest version, S4HANA 2023. And if you will get that issue in ECC or in S4HANA's earlier version, it might be 2022, 2021, 1909. In any version, if you are getting that error, or in near future, if let's suppose SAP used to release a new version, if you are getting that error, the procedure to resolve that will be exactly same. So how we are going to resolve this error? So simply we will just open another session. We will just close it from here and we will open a new session using tcode/o fs00. So just hit enter and you just came to this screen now. So here just click on create icon. Let's suppose in your case that icons are coming here in the top. So you can just click on this page icon, create icon, just click on that. And GL account is, what's the GL account that we are getting as an error? 3 lakh, right? Hit enter. Now we can see we have to maintain that, right? So we are going to maintain that. We can also close this from here. Okay, so we have to maintain that GL account for our company code. So in my case, company code is KRIP. In your case, company code might be different. So now what I need to do? Now I'm going to maintain that data, right? So that balance sheet accounts, that all I need to maintain, right? So let me put that same, whatever it is. Let me go to control data, and in control data, I will mention my currency. So my currency is USD. So I'm going to maintain that. And I will just give a tax category here. So tax category, I will give all tax allowed. So that star, all tax type allowed, right? And I will just click on that posting without tax allowed, right? And let me click this. Right, let me take a sort key 001. It's not mandatory, but let me take. So hit enter. Now just go to create bank interest, this tab, and in this tab let me give field status group. So what it could be, let me take Z001 like general and enter and save. So let me check, is that error free or not? So it's error free. So save it. Just a warning, keep balance sheet account in local currency. It's fine. So hit enter and save. So now it's saved. Now let me check in MeeGo. That was the error earlier. So it's taking some time, just wait a while. Yeah, so let me take a sniff for that for our future reference. And I will also suggest to you, like, make a notes for each and every error, so that whenever you are getting that error and if you are stuck somewhere, if you didn't remember that, it will help you. Now we will try to post goods received against purchase order, GR posting, right? So let me do it. Just close it from here. If I will try to post, it will again. Yeah, that error is resolved. Now just see, that error is resolved. So once I just check and post, that error is resolved. But right now I'm getting another error, like account this for transaction postable directly. And if you just see the diagnosis, the stock account determined automatically by the system is one that is directly postable. However, this stock posting can only be made to an automatically postable account. So this is procedure that I've mentioned. And this is in S4HANA 2023. If you are facing that error in ECC or in S4HANA's, various versions are there in the market, like earlier versions 1909, 1610, 2021, 22, 23. If you are getting that error in any of earlier versions also, or in ECC also, the procedure is exactly same to resolve that. So how we are going to resolve that? Simply let me close that. Yeah, and let me open first a T code. Let me open a new session. So I will use T code slash O, OBYC. So this is a T code OBYC. So yeah, but before that, you should know how to read that error. So just read that error. Account is 3 lakh and key, transaction key is BSX. So I'm getting for transaction key BSX and account 3 lakh. So how I'm going to resolve that? Simply I will go to OBYC and I will go to BSX key, because I'm getting that for BSX key. If you are getting for another GL account or another key, you just need to go to that key. Procedure will be that same, like you need to go to OBYC, then you need to select a transaction key from here. In my case, transaction key is BSX. So obviously I'm going to select BSX. So just double click on BSX. And here you need to give your chart of account. So in my case, chart of account is INT. Whatever is your chart of account, just give your chart of account and just hit enter. And now you see here, I'm getting for 3 lakh. But 3 lakh, that GL account is already posted there. But you can see simply that's for valuation class 3000. So that's the issue, like that's not maintained for only 3 lakh. Like once I'm going to maintain for 3 lakh, then it will be valid for all valuation class. So let me post for that also. Okay. All are available these. So let me go to position valuation class 3000. That's there for 7920 also. It's there. Okay. One reason it can be there, but this not seems to be the reason because that's 3 lakh is available for this 7920, and I'm trying for material type FERT, like finished good, so it's maintained for 7920. How I come to know about that? So you can check from material also, like my material is this one, and my material type I can see in accounting view. So you can see 7920 is my valuation class, so it's maintained for 7920. So it's I'm not getting because of this. Why I'm getting that error then? Let me check. Another step is just first check here. If it's maintained here, no need to maintain. But if it's not maintained here for your valuation class, just maintain for your valuation class. But I'm not facing that error because of this posting in OBYC. So then second step is just go in FS00, hit enter, and in FS00 just give your GL account, just give your company code here, and go to edit mode, change mode. Just click on this icon, and here just go to control data tab and make sure that recon account for account type must be blank. Anything not must not be selected. So that must be blank. If something is selected, let's suppose it's selected in your case, because this could also be the reason for that. Just backspace it, just remove that blank. Okay, the last option, blank option, just select that and hit enter and save. But in our case, this is also not the reason. So just go to create bank interest tab, and here just see post automatically only. So this checkbox is also must be selected. So just check all these three settings. One is OBYC, that for your valuation class, that GL account must be maintained. Second, in control data tab, that must be blank. Third reason could be like post automatically only checkbox is not selected. So in our case, this is the reason. So hit enter and save. It's just a warning, I can ignore. So hit enter and save. Now if I will try to post that GR against that purchase order, let me try to do that. So let me check. Now just see that error resolve, but I'm getting a new error. That error have resolved whatever we are getting for BSX key, but I'm getting a new error. So that error is resolved. Definitely you can able to post your document. If still not, you can ask me in comment section. Okay, and most probably it will be resolved. So if it's resolved, please like this video and subscribe our YouTube channel. And don't forget to hit bell icon so that you can get all valuable SAP related videos or job posting or related to career or new technologies. You will get all videos related to that. So you can subscribe and you can hit bell icon for that. And please share that video in your SAP circle, as sharing is a caring. So thanks a lot. May God bless you all.